Oh, look how much you've grown!
Hello, we're back.
He's back. So are you.
Sorry that that was doubled when he made that horrendous sound.
Oh, that must have been intense.
Now it's fine.
How was it doubled there?
Because I had to sort that out for the board members. It was it's this whole thing. Probably had a load of too many tech issues to begin with. Anyway, thank you, members. If you were part of that exclusive stream earlier, your feedback was crucial in the future of Hat Films and Hatterday Live. We take everything you say on board, every single word.
Are you reading a script?
Every emote.
Yes. Sounds a bit like you're reading a script.
Together, our community... will strive for a better tomorrow.
The fuck?
Thank you.
All right, thanks very much, Chris Trott.
America.
Can we, just make sure that we're really believing in democracy.
I can't not believe in democracy.
I don't know.
I swear to God, if you don't,
in the game.
If you don't.
I have seen some of the character creations for Dragon's Dogma 2 and they are fucking hilarious.
There's like, I saw the really weird looking Pikachu.
Yeah.
That's a pretty funny one.
Have you seen like the distended neck one?
Scary.
No.
Fucked up. I don't know.
But I do remember thinking that Watch Dogs 2 was going to be a good game as well, so...
Dragon's Dogma 2 is incredible.
Have you played it?
Dragon's Dogma 1 is amazing. And Dragon's Dogma 2 will not let me down.
Oh, you can't say it's incredible, Trot. That's just
an incredible game.
You haven't played it. You have not played it.
It's going to be the best game of all time.
Listen here, pussy.
I've got the collector's edition ready.
What is Dragon's Dogma?
Dragon's Dogma is like a
GTA,
action
isn't
RPG.
It?
Not like GTA.
Wait, no, I'm thinking of. Sorry, go on.
It's an action RPG where you have.
So like Souls?
Sort
of. Souls like?
Not really. It's action RPG. It's got a cool combat system where you have multiple companions.
Is it like Roller Coaster Tycoon?
Oh, is it like the original Roller Coaster?
Yeah, it's like
Tycoon?
Fucking Roller Coaster Tycoon. It's just like
cool.
It.
That's pretty sick. We should play it.
Sorry, Charlie. I didn't mean to interrupt you there.
No, I think you did.
Nah, I did. Yeah, I did. I've invited you both to my ship.
I'm joining.
I'm going to say why. For yes. Is that suitable? Should I have said that? It's only freezing because I've had to alt-tab to a different window.
Yeah.
And the game is quite intensive and it seems to just kind of keep hold of things while it takes a moment to let me use my mouse.
Fliegen!
You really humanized your
PC
there.
I know
there.
I did. And it's just, it's like gripping it while I'm tugging away from it.
Nice outfit,
holding
soldier.
Me in place.
Mm, yes.
Oh, that is a good outfit.
Look at this rookie.
Why are they much different
Take,
from the guy
put it
who's
here.
Like 20 levels above me?
Do hey, I? He's got a cool helmet.
Hey, put it here.
Oh, well, I haven't seen his dick.
Hey, put it here. Put it here. Yeah.
Sure.
That's a prosthetic. Yeah. I noticed.
Hey, check my hand.
Testing.
Hams.
Yes. Yeah, but check this out. Wait. This hand? Or this hand?
Oh, one of them's lighting you up.
This hand or... Which one do I salute with? That one? Or this one? That one? I'll put that one down. And put this one back up. I like this one though. I
don't really know what you're doing.
All right, Ross. First things first. Change that gun.
I've rolled to what?
3, 2,
oh, one. Wait, we record. Yeah,
Mark.
Okay.
Well, I hear roll, I roll.
Well,
okay.
Gun I change just to. I've got an assault rifle, a marksman rifle, and a shotgun.
Okay. What shotgun have you got?
The Punisher, I imagine.
The Punisher. Mm.
The Punisher. I have a Diligence, marksman rifle, and a Liberator.
The Liberator's better than the marksman rifle.
I will take it.
So. Do you have any medals yet? So press R.
I have a Redeemer pistol.
Top right, when you press R.
Yeah.
Top right, how many credits you got? The little skull coin things.
160.
Wow. Okay, so go into here and start buying weapons. So you have to buy them to progress. But the gun you really want, Ross,
okay, so
is either the SMG on page 3.
So I've got this one.
Or the breaker on page 4.
I need to spend 49 more medals to unlock.
Yeah, so you have to kind of.
So you
have to
keep buying.
You have to unlock from the previous page until you have 49, whatever it is.
Okay. Claim item.
Just treat yourself. Go on a little spending spree.
Equip that.
Also, Smith, can you sort your game audio?
Yeah, I just restarted. It should be coming through now.
Cool.
So that helmet looks better.
Get a nice new democratic game.
For democracy.
What's that orange gun there?
I just unlocked it. Incendiary breaker. It's like a fire shotgun. It's probably not very good, but I'll use it.
SMG defender? That looks pretty
cool. Yeah, that's good. SMG's decent.
I'll equip it.
I think it's pronounced Sumager, isn't it?
Yeah, no, I think you're right, actually.
No, I don't think so.
You don't think so? You're the lowest level here.
Yeah, so.
Maybe shut the fuck up.
I should. Stay in my lane.
Stay in your lane, Zoiberg.
I spend 55 more.
It's a pretty cool helmet. Orange.
Ooh.
So now orange. What's this gun? This is a Breaker SG225.
Yeah, that's pretty good as well. It's a shotgun.
Playing
automatic
that
shotgun.
For fun.
Mm-hmm.
So,
use that one, yeah. Try you trying that one if that sounds fun.
Equipped it. 55 more medals to unlock. What, just before I get to the next section? Fucking hell.
You gotta spend more.
Really, yeah. Just gotta
spend them to. What's the SG225 Breaker like, Smith?
Yeah, it's good.
I'll equip that.
Bone snapper.
Oh, that's a nice.
Keep that helmet on. 20. Bit of vitality enhancement. Sure.
Have you ever been called a little fuckhead, Ross?
Yeah, I was wondering this actually.
Yeah.
Okay, you're right.
I have.
We got to the bottom of that.
Often, I imagine.
So I got the Laz 5 Scythe. Is that better than the other gun, the shotgun?
Ooh, we got all the way down to the Laz 5.
Yeah, man.
An energy weapon. Yeah. I don't think
that's
you need
shit.
Ammo for
that's,
that.
That's
shit.
That's
okay, well, apparently my game audio is fucked. I'm going to cut away because it's going to do that freezing thing. Yeah, it's going
to cut to me, Trot. I'm choosing R. Mission. We're just starting with the medium. Nice and easy. Kill Terminus to thin their numbers.
Jesus.
Once you're done, that's the one we're going to be doing.
Terminates, eh?
We're on the alien. On the bugs, yeah.
We're bugging it.
Bugging it. We're in the Meridia system.
We're bugging it like that.
Me, I a burger.
Ooh.
I a burger.
It's a burger. Has
left squadron. It's a nothing burger.
Oh, somebody left. Frost left.
Did it leave?
It might have crashed.
Did it crash?
Did it crash?
God damn it.
Game crashed, lol. It's not the most stable game. The Helldivers battled
for freedom. That's massive. Let us
decide where we have just received some. If there were missing Hatterday Live unboxings, we've just received a big one.
It would be hilarious if it was just a Hatterday Live sign. It's just arrived today.
We've got one big one here, which we will unbox at some point.
God damn.
Oh,
is it loading the game or is it not? On this
I like this helmet that I've just got.
I don't know what it's doing. It's struggling. Like, everything is struggling.
Look how cool my helmet is.
Fuck. Can you join on me via Steam, Ross?
I don't have any control of my computer right now. It's kind of just...
Oh.
Bring it in, democratic man.
Things are happening. visual things are happening. Okay, now. That's showing me something. There it is.
Hey.
Ah. I'm back.
What was that?
Almost got my cup over. Let us
continue. Oh, yeah. All on your desk again, is it?
Right, so I need to join you again.
Have you considered not having vessels on your desk job with your track record?
Invite me again.
But I have a single vessel. I've got loads of drinks.
You've got a collection of drinks.
You've got a fucking full glass of water, I can see. What's in that mug over there? Is there anything in that mug at the moment?
Yeah.
So
you got two filled vessels of liquid on your fucking... Yes.
Every time you spill Coke on his keyboard. Belly laughs all around.
I will say it has been a little bit since I've done that.
Oh, yeah, that was a long time ago.
Yeah.
That was a very long time ago.
I've learned since then to coordinate my hands. Just a FDL little bit. Successful. Yeah, but look at my helmet.
Yeah, if you invite me again, I can join. I'm back in the game now.
Okay, you can just join on Steam, but I'll invite you.
I'll do that.
Press O and then you join via that menu.
Okay, I'm freezing, just because it...
No, you don't need to alt-tab, you just do it in-game and then click and join squad. Ally destroyer coordinates received. You dirty little hoe.
Right, what guns did you end up with? Troy, you going for the Breaker? Oh, you going for the SMG?
Yep.
Yeah, either of those is good.
I don't want the Breaker.
Someone said you need suction cups at the bottom of your glasses, Trump.
Oh, that's not bad.
But then I'd like pull them up with force
and smack yourself in the face.
The opposite would it would just do. It would guarantee a spill.
Launch it all over you.
A guaranteed spill.
There are the anti-spill
so
ones, which are like
guns
half suction.
Yeah.
Are as follows. Wait, where the fuck do I go?
You want the tab? Ideally, you want the Breaker and the fully automatic pistols. Your secondary. Yeah, you look good.
Yeah,
that's
so I've
fine.
Got
You can see what you've got.
You kind of look like a
SG 2025 breaker. Yeah. And I've got the Redeemer. Okay. As a fully automatic.
And just quickly, both of you come over here. I think Trot knows how to do this. You know, might not need this guidance. But Ross, if you go to stratagems, ship the management. Second tab,
yeah.
Is, you buy these with the cash, the R.
I've got 7,000 to buy something with.
Okay, so yeah. What kind of thing do you want to. Do you want a weapon? Do you want a...
Like a nuclear weapon, yeah.
Okay, get the 500 something kilogram bomb. Really
500 kilogram bomb.
So if you scroll down...
Something I can get, yeah.
Yeah, that's Eagle bomb. Oh, you might not be a high enough level, actually.
That's a big one. That's a big
can
one.
Can you avoid that?
Level 15.
Okay, what can you afford? Do you want a nuclear bomb?
I can get a napalm strike for 5,000.
Do you want that?
Is it worth it? Is it
yeah,
good?
Go for it. It's all right. Or I mean, you'll get EMS them all eventually. Or... It's about priorities. Just pick one that looks fun. Any of them. Choose a weapon if you want.
A laser cannon sounds pretty fun, doesn't it?
Yeah, not very good.
Not very good. Gatling sentry could be useful.
Yeah, they're funny.
I've got the Gatling sentry.
They're hilariously dangerous.
I might get the mortar.
It seems
the mortar's really bad.
Kill us. Oh. I've got the gun sentry anyway.
What's the best orbital?
The rail gun, probably. It one-shots most big things. Huh?
Napalm.
Okay, you got napalm. Laser cannon got buffed. That's good.
Napalm feels really old school. It feels like...
It's good for bugs. We're going on medium. We're going to be fighting a lot of chaff.
Takes you back.
Like, those kind of attacks are going to be good against the bugs right now.
I'll chaff you.
Mortar's really good for damage, but it ends up hitting you a lot, is the only thing.
I imagine...
You need to really think about where you're going to place
it. Pretty bad if you are underneath the napalm.
Thinking is not something I do, soldier.
Right, guys, we need to activate the termicide dispersion towers. So we're going to spray termicide all over this area.
Termicide. Of course, I'm going to need a...
napalm in there, of course. Which one's better, the cluster bomb or the precision strike?
I think you should
shut
the fuck
up. I have more uses with a precision strike.
Did you hear me?
It's just sentry. It's quite mean.
Cluster bomb.
Democracy.
Okay. Flamethrower. We'll also
see how this format works.
Oh, he's got the napalm strike.
Yeah.
That's insane, Ross.
Insane in the brain!
Is it though?
I don't know.
It'll be insane when it rains down on all of us. Which is possible.
Eagle cluster bomb. Nice.
I guarantee it won't land on us.
Patriot exosuit.
We should, if anything, be...
How did you get that?
Huh?
I've had that in the past, but I don't have it now. Why is that?
Oh, because that was during an event. You need to now buy the strategy.
Oh, you need to buy it now. Okay. But it's unlocked, available to buy, because we all
commit. If you're level 25.
What's that?
Do you believe in democracy?
I believe in it fully, yeah.
It's something you could question.
Yeah.
Well, that's good point.
No, you can't.
I don't think it should be, Chris. I don't think you should be allowed to question democracy. I'm very fascist when it comes to democracy.
Good. Welcome back to Helldivers. We're diving in hell.
We are diving in hell.
Gotta get rid of them.
God, it's so greasy.
Look, there's beasts over there. Do we attack beasts or not?
We can, but I call in your stuff first.
Which way around do you want to go?
I can always throw a napalm at
them. We just gotta get the spermicide. Well, yeah, hit him. Try your new spermicides. Try your
own. Does not seem
napalm.
Overkill.
You'll get it back again. This is medium, it's easy.
Seems like I shouldn't use it, but I'm gonna. Support weapon. Okay, let's go napalm, so.
Hurry up, pussy.
Have a bit of napalm.
It's gonna take too long and you're gonna die.
No, that's fine. Oh, maybe it will. There it is, napalm. You're almost.
I died.
He's dead.
God, that was a very quick kill.
First shot's dead.
Yeah, these things can one-shot with their burst. Like their spit ability.
He certainly did do that.
Okay.
Napalm wasn't that effective against them.
We got a bug tunnel. It'll be good against these little guys, but it missed half of them.
Here I come, soldiers. Don't worry.
It's a napalm sob story.
I almost hit you.
You really did. Very close.
Woo.
Scared?
I think if I just held on for 1 second where I stood, I would have been crushed like one of these bugs.
Okay, right. Yeah, let's move to the objective. We have one objective, let's do it.
Let's go to that objective. Let's follow that guy. I heard he's really good at crosswords. Did you hear about that, Trot?
Yeah, I fucking kill the crosswords.
I'm really good at crossing my eyes.
Yeah, go on, do it now. How long can you play a game for with your eyes completely crossed?
I'm going to try the whole time.
That immediately is uncomfortable. So I actually couldn't last any time.
Right, you're going to have to help me with distance.
Well, I'm doing it too.
Are you doing it as well?
I haven't seen any enemies. How the hell do we... I'm going this way.
God, it's painful to do.
It is, doesn't it? Makes you feel a bit sick.
It feels like an unnatural way to push your eyes.
I'm trying to focus on one of my images that's overlapping. It's very hard to do.
I'm never doing that again.
Where are they? Where are they?
he's oblivious. He's wasted on the battlefield. Feed him to the bugs.
See that acid
okay,
there.
I'm going to stop.
That really hurts.
Feed him to those bugs.
Right, check these buildings. They may have resources.
Why does it let you interact with stuff that just is meaningless?
That's lore, sir!
I'm sorry.
You saying lore is meaningless?
I'm saying it feels very meaningless.
I actually hate myself.
Especially the way it's just like, this is a vending machine. Oh, nice. Fuck your malore.
Good job on those samples.
Malore.
I found more.
Right, we need to find more of these consoles like this and activate them.
Roger, what kind of console is it? Is it a futuristic, like
PS6?
17.
Okay, 17's a bit newer.
Well, think about what the year we're in. I don't know what year it is. What year is it?
2805 BC.
BC.
That's right. We went backwards. This is where humanity still lived on Mars.
This is like primo Egyptian.
Does BC have a Latin name? Or is it...
Bahalalakalalala. I think it is. Just a different way of measuring time, I think.
Bahalalakalalala.
It doesn't mean before Christ, then.
No, it means Anno Domini and BC.
Before Chris.
So it was just before Christ and Anno Domini.
Because that seems like...
Maybe it is.
It's quite odd, doesn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Well, the whole thing is kind of cannibalized.
So should we start
a
new time? Hat time?
Huh?
We already have. Well, and so everyone's using it.
And so...
Yeah, it's called standard hat time.
Standard hat time.
Shit,
hat
for
time
sure.
Started when we started. So the time begins then. Yeah?
Well, time's relative, isn't it?
It is relative, but it's relative to hats.
What in the hell? Right, battery silo is activating.
I've just
wow, look at this.
I found a flamethrower. I'm going to burn some...
It's cool, isn't it?
Some insects. I hope you don't judge me for what I'm about to do.
No. Flame away. Oh, we got a bug breach. We got a bug breach.
Got a BB.
Eagle strafing run.
Do you know that's ever something that they said in, like, wars where they're like, oh, don't judge me. I'm about to torch all these innocent people. Do you think they ever turn around and say that to their comrades?
Ooh, don't
have you
watch.
Seen the zone of control?
If you're squeamish, don't watch.
Ooh, close your eyes. I'm about to burn the shit out of all these, you know, innocent people. Or do you think they don't have a conscience, like robots?
Oh shit, they're attacking like something. They're attacking the thing.
They're attacking
them.
We need to get them away from the edge of our server. It's our bloody server.
My server.
Not the server.
Get away from the fucking server.
Okay, it blew up. Nice.
Reloading my fueled cells.
What's the green? I'm guessing that's not bug breaches. It's just the factory.
Silo status is unstable.
Nice.
Critically unstable. Stop flaming the silo, Trot.
It's not
or Ross. Ross!
Yeah, am I burning too much?
Stop fucking burning the... You're just burning the battery. Can I get a respawn, please?
I will point out that there were bugs on it.
Yeah. So, I think it is also doing damage.
Yeah, no, fire spreads. Fire spreads.
Activate battery silo 1, 2, and 3. You can activate the battery.
Fire does spread.
Do you know if there are any bugs in this game that are like, called bug bears? Like bear-shaped bugs?
No. But
they're called bug bears.
They look weirdly like
quite nice.
Large goblins.
Big bug! Big bug! Do I
right, shoot him in
it?
The face. You gotta shoot him in the face.
We gotta activate the silo.
Or if I just burn his bum.
Fuck me.
Bug burn.
Stop saying nonsense.
He's running towards us.
Throw something. Can you reinforce me?
Already done. We're already done, soldier. Keep right. Your dick on.
Ooh, he's gone. Worst kind of way. Shot.
Okay.
Where are the other buttons?
One critically unstable. South, you hold tab and you should be able to see.
What's critically unstable? The fucking silo again.
Shit. Gee, grenade. Take that.
Oh, no, actually, there's other batteries. We've got to do the batteries. See the batteries on the map? If you hold tab. Or tap, rather.
Yeah. Oh, I got killed.
Okay,
there's
I'm going to throw you towards
body.
One of them.
Samples on my bod.
There's still loads
can
of
you get samples?
Attacking these. Should I protect these
right,
batteries?
The important thing about this game, Ross, don't stay in one place for too long. Just keep moving. So if you've been stood in one area fighting, they will keep coming because it's a wave game and they'll just keep coming. So you got to kind of create holes, move through them.
Which button? Waves? How do I wave back?
Where did Trot die?
B is wave.
I see it on the map. If you press tab, it'll show you where you're meant to run to. So there's areas on the map that have batteries. Go to those.
Bat, I think they're called.
We need to activate them. This one's 74%. I mean, we could actually defend this, but to be fair, that's kind of... I didn't realize this one hadn't finished activating.
I'm coming.
I thought it had finished. My bad.
Oh, God.
It's critically unstable again. We need to kill the things on
bastard.
It. Ross, I probably told you the wrong thing here.
Well, you told me to get away from the battery.
I know. I didn't realize the battery silo hadn't finished initiating.
There was a speech involved.
I know there was a speech.
I went against...
There was information in there that was useful, but in this now updated context... Right, that battery silo is done. The other battery silo now needs to be defended. Silo 03, run towards
the
front.
Yeah, I've thrown you on it, Smith.
Thank you.
Oh, God.
Don't worry.
I'm running.
Ross, you're going to get blown up by Mednate. Okay.
No, I'm running away.
You survived, which is unfortunate.
It's clearly, you just don't have very good weapons.
I'm trying to kill you.
Where have we got contact? All right, I'm putting a... Oh, fuck, behind... God,
yeah, they're coming through from the hills. Things.
Watch out, Trot, behind you. There's going to be guys spewing. When they spew, press alt, obviously, to jump out of the way, and that'll help
me Roger that.
Survive.
Spew back at them.
Essentially.
Learn how bloody gross it is.
I died. Did you get my sample?
Watch out for the speed now. Jump. Yeah, yeah. We'll try and get the samples. Reinforced
from the other place, though. I died in there. I got that Gatling gun down.
Are they following? Oh, there's some attacks from behind.
Oh, look at that thing. Oh, a mech.
Yeah, that's mine.
Oh, Smith's get got the mech. Mech at them.
Okay, right.
That's a saying. Mech at them.
I think it's called Meccano.
Meccano. Fiddly stuff, Meccano.
It is. You have to have a little spanner.
Real skin tearer.
Almost complete, and then innovating the nut at silo one. Oh,
big boy.
Where's the goddamn last one? Over here. Shit. I marked it on the map.
Okay.
I'm going for it now. Solo run at... Fuck.
Ross, do you want to try what the new mechs are like? Come over here.
Sure. Just diving.
Run over to the back of that and press E. You hold right click to spin up your minigun. Don't click left click unless you've got a target because it's like a rocket launcher. Yeah. So hold right click to spin it up and then it'll fire. Advanced weaponry.
Still looking out for those bugbears.
Move to trot, basically, I think.
Huh. Moving to trot's beat. Trot, give me a beat.
No, move. He's over here, mate.
Moving to his beat.
Going the wrong way.
Moving to his beat. Sorry, I'm killing the big bug. Going around to you, Chris Trump.
Literally
Mac
go.
Moving, Mac.
Moving.
Moving, Mac. Mac is moving.
My Mac. Where is the button? You gotta push the button and let me show. You gotta
you gotta say it's probably one of the worst Sugar Babe songs.
Yeah, it really
I hated that one.
It was so boring.
It was real, just
so low effort.
Annoying to listen to.
Yeah.
Didn't like it at all.
Yeah.
The first one was good.
Yeah.
What? Which one?
I remember thinking the first song was good.
With the original
Top
group?
Top of the Pops.
Yeah. They were recently... They were on the...
The Hootenanny.
Hootenanny, that's it. Yeah, they were
on the Hootenanny.
The guy with the screaming shrew man that hosts it.
Jules.
Yeah.
Holland. Of course, father of Tom Holland.
Is...
No. Just throw some pretend facts.
Surely not. Oh, we got bug breach. That's what that orange stuff means.
Lame off!
Oh, it's his favorite, Chris Evans.
Wah! Mech coming through. Bug crusher.
You have limited ammo on that thing.
I know, I can see it going down.
Can you not shoot at my fucking turret, you
I'm
little
shooting
bitch?
Underneath it.
Hey,
underneath.
Bitch.
Think about where that is. It's underneath and not on. God damn. I should shoot you with that after your comments.
Go on then. Bitch.
Should kill you where he stands.
I don't think I want to waste another life. You've already wasted, what, three? How many times have you died?
Don't question me.
Let's highlight that. Let's bring that to the forefront. Let's really start nitpicking and create a civil war.
Well, like, like Avengers.
Yeah.
Am I Iron Man or Captain America in this Civil War?
Did you think you'd...
Depends on which one you'd rather be, mate.
Yeah, who do you feel was on the right side of things?
Who's the one that pulled in the helicopter in a cool way? That's Captain America, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Probably him.
I would just want to be on the team that doesn't have the human with two pistols.
Or the arrow guy. I think
the arrow guy had extreme accuracy.
Black Widow but it and seems, Hawkeye.
Yeah, but Hawkeye felt like just...
Gotta go to the extraction site now.
Feels like he was just there for a little bit of a fun and a bit of kind of like just target practice.
Yeah, but some of them are homing.
But he had his espionage skills, didn't he, as well?
Oh, of
course. That's the thing. Because when you've got a literal god of thunder, espionage is what it's about.
It's when they started introducing like the Guardians of the Galaxy and then there's that guy with the fucking... arrow that just goes through everything by whistling.
Oh yeah, it's just like
oh yeah,
that's made me redundant.
That's, yeah, like, wow, that's actually
it's way better.
A really good skill there.
Ah!
Oh, what happened? Did you die?
I'm in the water.
What is this about? Proceed to extraction site and initiate termicide. Right, we've got a hello.
Hello, I think I've almost used this.
That's great.
I've got one more rocket and 100 ammo.
But you'd enjoy
it's
it.
Good. No, it's great. It's great.
Right.
Great to be in it.
I feel invincible. Drop. Your respawn should bring
Thank
you near
you
to where we need to be.
Very much.
I feel strong. I feel robotic. I feel like I could kill 1,000 men.
That's a lot of men. Too many men. Forgive.
In a war of 10,000, it's not.
Well, it's the tenth of all men.
That's a tenth. That's a decimation, that is.
Pretty good, though. I think I could take down 1,000 men with...
At once,
rockets.
Though, or did you like stealthily get rid of them all?
All right, guys, you ready to get showered in termicide?
Termicide.
Wait, this isn't working.
Termin.
This isn't right.
Termin.
Termin. Not right.
And initiate termicide dispersal.
Why isn't that working?
It's not the button, I guess. Might be on the other side. I'll look round.
I didn't realize I was near extract. Ah, right. I think we're going the wrong way.
Oh, just over
Tagging
there.
Map. West,
yeah.
100 meters.
Come on, robot. Rob. Robot.
Robot.
Don't trample me. I'll die. Nice sidestepping.
Crabbing.
It's nice. You really crab
I'm
well.
I'm efficiency crabbing.
Yeah, I think. Whoa. Ooh.
Ooh, that's risky. That's the risky deal.
I just had to stick a stim in my neck. All right, the ramp up is here.
Taking out bugs on my own.
There it is.
Yeah. Assume you can't take out the bugs. Infest your pubic area.
Yeah, you should shave your pubes.
Shave your
pubes. Then you just let them.
I won't let them go really long.
I like letting them live there. I like feeding them.
Plus, pubes look like Saddam Hussein's beard when they found him on the ground.
Yeah. Gross. Filled with bugs.
So many bits.
And sand.
A lot of sand in there. Went to the beach
filled
a lot.
Sand and tears. Dictator tears. Why do you have dictator tears in your pubes, Trump?
Reloading!
It's a good cologne.
It's a good cologne. Dictator tears.
Woo! Fucking hell.
Wow, what's happening where you are? Because
I'm having a blast.
You really are.
How the hell do I call down this extraction? Is this the
Is there a computer over console somewhere?
Over here.
This guy's level 20.
26. Yeah, it's okay.
Plebe.
Alright.
I'm on the terminal.
Don't highlight these things. He might find it upsetting. He's right there.
Oh, he would hear us, wouldn't he?
What the fuck is going on?
He's right there.
What do you mean?
I'm on the
we dumping some shit on the ground?
It kept on taking me out of the interface every time I pressed the key.
Gotta go back in now.
Machine gun sentry then. Whack one of those over there.
There you go. Oh shit, it's gonna cascade out, guys. You ready? Here it goes.
Activate termicide tower.
Very cool. Bask in its glory.
Bask in its glorious rays of hope.
Oh, it's shitting out termicide.
Whoa.
Is that good for us?
Should we
Can
be
we
breathing?
Breathe that in?
I don't know if we are breathing in the air outside. We have masks on. I don't believe I've got like any kind of like tank on me here.
Oh, wait, my sensor. Wait, what? Oh, we've got to activate the extraction now.
I think the thermocide's going to hurt us. If we breathe it in.
Counting on.
Not as much as our own machine guns, though. Be careful of those.
Can we do it? Got issues?
I think they've changed the way the keys work. So basically, you can't use WASD anymore. Oh, fuck.
Your turret kills me.
Jesus. Real bullet magnet right there.
Pulled it. Is it because you rebound to arrow keys?
Fuck, nice.
Got reinforcements coming. Nice. What a guy. What a hero. What a hero of modern times.
That is...
That seems quite over the top, doesn't it? But you are a hero of modern times.
Who is?
You.
Hey.
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh, was that my laser cannon that just bounced off the fucking end? God damn it.
Let's see if we can get a little bit of napalm involved. I feel empty about it. Napalm coming through.
Requesting orbital.
Ooh. Oh,
boy!
Oh, precision strike. Get that in there.
Get them all going. Fuck it.
Oh, is there reinforcements anyway? Which I will just course them in.
Reinforcements are only for when we die.
No, oh, sorry.
Resupply.
Resupply, my bad.
Yeah, there's probably one available.
Not reinforcements. What am I thinking? Maybe I'm just high on all this bug
termicide.
This termicide and bug juice in my eyes and face.
It does have that effect.
Ass.
Makes you mega horny, just so you guys are aware.
Oh,
when we get back to the
ship. Oh, that's what it is.
New.
That's
we get back to the
what
ship.
Was causing that.
Fucking
I
hell.
Couldn't put my finger on it. Because otherwise I would just come.
It's the... otherwise you just throw one out on the dropship on the way back.
I'm so on the edge.
I really thought that jump pad would do a lot more.
Bug juice.
It didn't.
Ba ba ba. Ba ba ba. Ba ba.
I think if you stand directly underneath the ship, you'll get a bonus.
Right.
Pretty cool.
What kind of bonus? Like death. We die like you did 12 times. You've eaten all of our fucking reinforcements.
Dying like a hero, Ross. Not like a
dying
puss.
Like a dog in the ground.
Not living like a puss.
Living like a puss. Living like a puss is the reason I'm still alive. Never poo-poo living like a puss.
You're gonna live with regret, bitch.
I'm not. I'm
not
gonna
die
live,
like a hero.
I'm gonna live comfortably into old age because I...
You just wait till you see my stats,
didn't
bitch.
Eat bug. Yeah, maybe you got some. Maybe you got some crazy kills. I'm hoping so. I'm gonna stay back so I can get some bolts on my stats. How's that sound? Whoa! Don't laser
seconds.
Weapon me. So
guys, get
bitch.
In your shuttle supplying 10 seconds.
You son of a bitch! He almost lasered me.
Yeah.
He almost took me to the afterlife.
Trying to take
he almost
out.
Ended my dynasty.
There we go. Nice
for demo, Chris. Hi.
Do not end my dynasty prematurely.
Please don't end
sir.
My dynasty. God damn, dynasty ended.
I need to get out of this level.
Damn.
Level 7. I need to get to level 8.
Ba, ba, ba.
So there's no outpost or anything
such
on that one.
No, it's just a really simple one. Basically, we're
champions.
Doing the last bits to secure what's called the barrier planets. So this is like the last stage of like the story of the missions on a planet. You then install these towers, it purifies them, and they're no longer aliens on them, I guess.
Do you know how
idea.
Far into space we've gone so far?
In terms of...
How deep
just
are we?
From where we started to where we have got to now.
Not really.
Any light years?
No, I don't know.
Not even one?
It's hard to tell.
We got a new Earth, haven't we? Super
it
Earth.
Seems
huge
like
fleet.
There's so much to cover.
Yeah.
I just don't think it's realistic.
I think it's definitely AD.
Okay.
I might agree with Smith on that one.
Definitely
usually
after. After now. I think it's set after now.
After now.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right.
Well, that's the
name him and shame him.
Felt like for this stats, I guess.
Look at that accuracy. Insane.
That's 86 points. That's fantastic accuracy.
That is high accuracy.
Not many shots fired either. 197. No. Well, maybe that's why
the
accuracy is so high. I guess because he was... Start sharp shooting like a hero. Were you sharp shooting? 5 deaths. I don't know if you should count 5 deaths because of all the shots you got on target.
Well done. Not bad. Not bad. Right.
Do
you guys want to change your weapons at all?
I don't know if I can unlock anymore.
I'm good as is.
Who's? That's not my name.
So.
I'm good as is.
British incredible.
As
incredible stats.
As is.
Welcome aboard. The other options are the Breaker SMG or the energy base.
Apparently the Breaker got a little nerf.
The break did get it. So did get a nerf, but it's still not bad.
Not worth it.
Apparently the Punisher's quite good now, but is it first level good?
Oh, we'll give the Punisher a go then, if it's got better.
It's a shotty, if you like shotty play.
Chocolate.
You like shotty play.
Chocolate.
Right, let's complete this. Let's do this second mission, and that'll do the whole operation. So, eliminate charges. Oh, fuck me.
All right. Uh-oh.
There's certain weapons you can
boss fights.
Work on charges.
It's not a Titan, though, is it? At least.
You guys, can you guys get flamethrowers or anything yet?
Engaging orbital thrusters.
Well, I think flamethrowers are the way to deal with charges now.
Let's have a look here.
Oh, this planet looks really grim. Look at all the people here.
I can switch to Punisher for this one, because Charlie's pretty good for that sort of thing, right?
We're not having orbital gatling.
Rocket to the face, okay. So we're using recoilless.
I'll
take a rocket,
do
guys.
Do we both want recoilless, or shall I go for the anti-tank one? Because you're going to need someone to supply you, aren't you?
What's the anti-tank one?
You just get two shots, basically, because it drops two anti-tank.
Nah, recoilless is better. It hits harder.
I know, but you need someone to reload.
No, you don't. You can just do it yourself. Just carry the backpack around yourself. Honestly, it works fine. I usually do it.
Okay.
Recoilless for the win.
Okay, you little bitch.
Unless other people disagree with that, but I think it does more damage than the disposable. That's the thing.
Here?
What about here? Yep. That's good.
Click there.
Charges, I could
napalm,
probably...
Napalm, yes. Machine gun,
rail cannon,
yes.
You can as well.
Cluster bomb, yes.
I'm boosting myself, fuck it.
What
I'm going
boost?
With full
How
ammo.
Boosting? How are you boosting?
It's that little...
What's your boost?
Pentagon.
He's a boosted freak.
How do you get... Ooh, I can...
Sorry,
Hex. Get my vitality up. Pretty good, isn't it?
A nice bit. What's that little skull symbol you got there, Alan?
How does one achieve such a skull symbol on top right of your little flag?
Top right of your
Is that just your banner? You bought a banner?
Yeah, it's just like a background.
Everything customizable.
Everything.
Here we go again. Look at that red planet. That looks nice, doesn't it?
Doesn't that look nice?
We should visit it.
It's a hellish landscape.
It looks hellish, but also we should visit.
We should get a holiday home there.
Ooh.
Oh, shit. Right on us.
Straight away, we got Terminids. Oh, fucking nids. Get your fucking nades in them holes, boys!
Looks like someone already did.
Oof.
Your grenade.
I did.
Got it.
You guys shouting. Good true, God!
True hero, you dive right into the mix.
I don't give a fuck about my life!
Well, that seems to be visibly evident.
I'm gonna fuck all these Terminids.
Fuck me.
What?
Angry you gotta get on these grenades.
Really
so
shouldn't.
They're all gonna die and get fucked.
Right, I'm gonna go throw a grenade into that fucking mess.
I'm gonna pick up common samples.
I'm gonna pick up common samples like you. I wanna pick up common samples.
All right.
Like you.
Terminator's in this direction.
I do.
Or Charger, sorry. Not
pick common samples up with you. I think that's a fabby. If we were back in the
I fucking
era
hated
of
Pulp.
Me too.
Songs.
Yeah. I couldn't stand Pulp back in the day. I couldn't stand him now, to be honest, if the music was released. I thought it was awful music.
Yeah.
So I'm going to post this.
It's very drony.
I'm throwing it out there. There's probably someone.
I don't like the tone of their singing voice. If
like
you can call it singing.
But yeah, but like, have you ever seen like people fucking really love Pulp?
Yeah.
Like they like there are TV programs where they're like, Pulp, of course. Like,
they're allowed to.
Like some like fucking like they're amazing. Like they're the best ever.
I'm amazed that they're as popular as they were.
Yeah. Well. Different time in it. Different time.
Different time. Not
don't
get
me started on the fucking madness.
Oh wow. They still release content. They still make music. As in, is it? Oh shit.
Watch out.
They're trying to eat my back. I'm just trying to reload.
Here comes Mechie boy.
Alright lads.
The Mecha, we call him. If you need resupply.
Somebody tell me which way is east.
Whoa.
Hey! Fucking jokes. Resupply, is there any bullets?
Annoyingly, it's actually though, you have a compass built into your helmet, sir.
Ah, you do.
The fact that you had to ask makes me think you need to go back to training.
I'm not a good operator.
Oh shit, the gun! My own gun!
What the fuck?
My own gun tore me down!
Get that fool his samples.
It tore me down in my prime. Take my samples and heal me.
There should be a charger somewhere around here.
Bring me back to
life. Keep looking, keep looking.
Charger?
I barely knew her.
Nah, that is good.
We have fun. There's a group over there. Oh, is this the charger?
Some fucking weed over there?
Is he sleeping?
Is that a weed grow? Ooh, what are we going to throw down here? Let's, napalm? Every day, napalm!
I love napalm.
Napalm every day, wake up.
Napalm.
Wow, watch splash everywhere. Holy shit, bad stuff to use. Don't use that stuff again. It's bad. I used it. I don't know how effective it was.
Oh, he wiped out that group. I don't think the charge is there, though. That's just a fucking rock, guys. I thought the charge was a rock. Maybe, by this height?
Yeah, that's where I'm heading. I see glowing. Oh, I see it. I think, yeah. I think it's in there. Might be able to hit it from here. One second.
Please touch my butt. I'm horny.
Yeah, I got the motherfucker. I got him. I got his attention.
I'm getting my recoilers in. Getting ready to fuck up that charger. Good God.
Oh, what did I drop? What's this?
Don't look at it.
Oh,
it's
gosh.
Mine. It's a stash of porn.
What the hell, man?
It's a full stash of porn.
I got it.
What do you kill it on the battlefield for?
But there's
it's still on the map.
All right,
still on the map.
Oh,
it's still alive.
Still got juice. Still got juice.
He's still going.
Ooh, hit it again.
I'm scared.
Oh,
he killed it.
Hit his tail.
Oh, it's all in bits now.
Right. One more.
We gotta go northwest now.
Yeah, the game doesn't like really cover the amount of washing like your clothes.
You'd like that, would you? Would you like
when we go back, we have to make sure we clean
hit
all
the showers with the boys.
We hit the showers, clean our boots. Wash off the bug scrub.
Just a bit of slap ass.
Scum. And then have a bit of slap ass in the shower, of course.
It's grab ass, guys.
Slap ass? No, I slap.
I'm a slapper.
Grab. I'm not a grabber.
Not a grabber.
Out of respect.
Democratic shower with the boys.
Yeah. It's a nice democracy shower.
What do we all think? Slap Ken's butt today? Yeah.
Yeah.
We're all voting. Dropping a pin. Northeast. Ken doesn't get a say, but he gets a say in the tomorrow's butt slapping. That's how it works.
Is the charger here?
Location, northwest. I'm moving into the base. It's only light stuff. Tap.
I see a big dot on the map behind this building.
Right you are, Dog Dick 1.
Hmm.
I see it. I don't believe it.
I have him.
Heavy. Northwest.
Extreme cold.
Got him on radar.
Requesting orbital strike.
Shit, you're a bug. Oh my god. We need more pesticides.
Oh, I got it!
Yes, nice.
Liberating the bugs. No time to salute V. Press V, you puss. I'm being fucked in the ass over here.
It's jealous.
No, jealous.
It's not in a good way. Help me.
Keep heading north. Run north.
Jesus.
Save your life,
it's on the move.
You really did.
You better be grabbing ass in that shower
Jesus
later.
Jesus Christ, but
saying.
I told you I only slap ass.
Oh.
Head north. Don't walk in front of me, you'll
sorry,
get crushed.
I was just holding.
Of course, yeah. I forgot that will be a thing. Always an uncomfortable experience. Stimming
oneself.
Head
for that big blue beam.
God, stabbing yourself in the neck. God.
Hot, isn't it?
That would take a lot of personal courage.
Hit a wall. Mech, can you break fences?
Yep.
Mech, break fence 2 over here.
Don't take offense, break a fence.
We need to drop some napalm on you.
Oh, God.
For those stupid jokes. No joking around into the showers.
Man, ooh, big old wave jokes. Over there. You guys go pull down the drop. I'll
thanks.
Hold here.
Thanks for hurting
me. I'm going to need a pretty big shower. I'm covered in blood.
He's gonna fucking rack up his kills, I know. Again.
Jesus fuck, he is! Well, let's drop one of these. Machine gun! Coming! Not only will it potentially land on them, It will then shoot them. Don't shoot me.
Extracted, have you?
Wait, no, I fucking dropped a machine gun, not the oh, the fucking hell. But
move to the extraction point, move to the extraction point.
I'm gonna claim that gun. Waste not, want not, I'm dead.
Let's go, gamers.
Should've left the gun. I thought it was my fucking
turret. Fucking stratagems are bugged out, so now I can't actually see them. Oh, shit. Dear. Always a fun bug.
Well, there's a jump pack here, which I'm using.
But I can lay my turret down here to protect us from here instead.
Oh, shut your mouth.
What?
Shut that goblet.
It is shut. I'm using AI to talk.
Oh, wow. Fair play.
Machine gun. Over there. Do you think?
How high do you reckon you can jump in this?
About a foot. Foot and a half. Actually, I can't jump at all.
Check this out. You missed it, didn't you?
There's actually bugs.
There's bugs, right, bugs, yeah. Coming. Slight distraction, I get
it. Like, call in a resupply.
I don't want to kind of ruin that you were jumping on the spot, but like...
Bugs, yeah.
Real bugs.
Actual bugs threatening our lives, yeah. Understood. Now check me jumping.
Ah, it's the map. That's the problem, right?
Wow. That's fucking high. Thank you. What are you using for that? What's your modification?
Oh, roids.
What? I told you I didn't even inject my neck, let alone...
My calves are really jacked up with roids.
Kiss my lead. Shit. A lot of the things that have happened here are traumatizing for me. I didn't want to bring this up too soon.
Ooh, we're not talky people.
Yeah, we are not talky.
We are not talky people.
Yeah, but this is
zip it.
Just a lot of this is going to damage.
Don't ask, don't tell.
How I feel about
just
things.
Just pack it down. Pack
Stuff
it down.
Stuff it down with brown.
Stuff it down and unload it all in the showers.
Oh, God. Almost got taken out by one of our own guns. Scary. Scary time.
Oh, apparently the map gets bugged if you open it with a mech. You're in a mech.
Oh.
That's probably
what happened. Oh, also, you can, if you hold stratagem and tab, you have your map out.
It's driving.
Insane.
Dive into the back.
Sorry, I wasn't cool enough.
We did it again, boys. Just another easy mission. I can almost hear the death throes of the bugs as the termicides
Great job, soldiers.
We got two out of... Okay.
Really kicked their fucking ass.
Ass kickers.
Shit. Bug crushers.
We went straight for the main mission, didn't we? Didn't do any optionals.
One star. Not great. Not great.
What did we do wrong specifically?
We just didn't do the bonus stuff.
Disappointing
service.
We just
went straight for the main mish.
Shit.
We completely operational, didn't we?
A really awkward vibe on the ship when we get back there.
Oh, Trot's dinged.
Ding, he's up.
Am I 10 now?
Yeah, you are. You actually unlocked quite a lot of 10.
I haven't. I'm level 7.
You got a long way to go.
Give me levels.
I'm Space Chief Prime.
Level me. I'm a cadet. Pussy cadet. I don't want to be a goo. I don't want to be a goo 20.
I'm going to goon so hard.
Stop gooning. Can't keep gooning in the suit. It's the cost of cleaning them. You don't understand.
Oh, Ross coming in with the kills.
103 kills with 89.7% accuracy. Shots fired, 204. That's a couple of shots per kill. Shit.
Goddamn.
Deaths too, though. So that is where it costs you. Cost me.
Well, we hope you've enjoyed this brief bout of Helldivers. We will continue to bring you updates on this game as they emerge. Stay safe out there and remember, democracy manifests.
We're your number one Helldivers content.
We are your number one sporadic Helldivers content creators.
Imagine. See you in the next one.
See you maybe in another one some point.
Constant updates on Helldivers 2.
We'll see you in the next drop. Bye.
Space Cadet.
Stopping recording.
There's a new game mode.
Is there?
What is it called? What's
is it just
game
like
mode?
On the map somewhere?
Camping Century is pretty badass.
See you all in Helldivers 3.
See you in the next one.
Oh, so there's Super Earth. Oh, there's Mars.
Cool.
What? It's 100% liberated. Oh, right. No, they haven't. Mars, you can't play on. On the bug frontier planets. Oh, that was it. Yeah, well, that's what we were doing. We were spraying the spermicide. Mm, the termicide everywhere.
Oh, is that what the new thing was?
Yeah, that's like, it's to like create a barrier.
God, we're so on top of the latest content. Didn't even know.
So on top.
All right.
That's us all over there. We are always at the cutting edge of
sometimes
new games.
Too early.
That is us.
And then it takes off after we've already done it.
Yeah, but that's just...
That's the problem.
Yeah, it's unfortunate timing, isn't it? It's just... No need to dwell on those.
Dweller, though.
Robert... Llewellyn... No.
Robert Llewellyn.
That's what I was going for.
I get
Robert Llewellyn.
I see where you're going.
Llewellyn.
Is his name first name Robert?
Robert Llewellyn is Bowen. A different person.
Llewellyn. Robert Llewellyn Bowen.
It's Lawrence Llewellyn Bowen.
Lawrence Llewellyn Bowen.
But Robert Llewellyn is someone else. Isn't he the guy who played Crichton?
Yeah, he is. Yeah.
I saw him.
Who was also
I saw him in the flesh.
Challenge. Did you? Why?
I was at the Wales Comic Con and I saw him in the green room.
Fuck me, underwater.
What's this taking me to?
Yeah.
Wales.
It's all for Wales.
It was
it's
all
weird.
For the Wales. He's in Scrappy Challenge as well, which I used to fucking love.
Yeah, that was probably his best role.
Yeah.
Huge thanks to the following. Mr. Can't Stop. They're very good. Very good. Jade, Sam JS, Runic Breton, Deadly Knights 1, IWise, and Alicia Marie for being true scrubbies today. With Mr. Can't Stop, Ultimate Coaster 58 months, Red Lights 321 13 months, Mini Migs 15 months, Don't Not Forget 16 months, Democracy May Be Infertile, Leo 64 Pard 47 months, thank you, GroinDB 28 months, Bobby 12 months, you guys are the best,
Bobby,
Eternity 36 71 months, thank you, Snolty 45 months at tier 2, good lord, Zelmel 90 months, 10 more to go, and then I'm a triple digit scrub.
Oh, yeah.
Not long now. Lived it. JS Hartley, 45 months. Apparently my sub ran out today. Good job. It was still around for the board meeting and had to stay live. Keep being awesome, Boyks and Craig and Thomas. Can't wait to see the future projects. Thank you.
Thank y'all.
Lewis Golightly, 93, 22 months. Simply Dave, 28 months. Josephine gifted a sub. That's very kind. Hillestine of the Pines gifted 5 subs. Thank you very much. The Duke of Hesse, 56 months. Running Stickman, 40 months, 40 more months. Boyks, here's to 40 more. Radical Links, gifted subs. Thank you very much. And then Hillestine of the Pines, gifted 5 more. Incredible. Thank you very much. Thank you, Cameron S. Steinfeld. Being a true scrubby. Turtleneck, EXE, 64 months. Thank you for your brave sacrifice, Helldivers. While you may now all be impotent for breathing in terms
of... Oh, yeah, that stuff is terrible.
Also managed to sterilize an entire planet of the Bug Menace. You deserve a warm cup of liberty.
Oh, thank you.
Apollo, 54 months. I'm doing my part by subbing to Hat Films. I still want my money back, though. Doesn't work. Blackhide, 25 months. Sweet Liberty, my prime. And then finally, we got Big Brain Luca gifting a subby. That's very nice, isn't it?
Thank you.
Everyone. All right, and that's it. Lovely. What day is it today? Wednesday.
It's Wednesday.
Maybe we'll see you tomorrow.
Cheeky hand chat tomorrow.
Do a little hand chat tomorrow.
We didn't do one last week. We're busy.
It's time to do a hand chat again.
It happens.
We'll see you tomorrow at 2 p.m. on the dot. Hat time.
Sorry, I just went from second in Covey leaderboard. I lost it all on a second roulette.
217,141 cummies. Yeah, it's got smooth. Hat smooth indeed.
Gone out of the economy. Deleted forever. So,
sad.
Yeah, thanks for watching
May
today.
May you be lifted.
May lifted. You be lifted. And yeah, hat chat tomorrow and probably some games after.
Yeah, obviously. Yeah.
Okay.
And then obviously darts on Friday. We're going to do some darts.
Darts on Friday.
See the darts on Friday. We'll do
darts in the warehouse.
You see the darts on Friday. Oh, well, you haven't yet.
Darts on Friday.
We'll do that.
All right. Goodbye.
Bye.